There we go. Now we're recording. So let me do my introduction again. Is that all right? So hi, this is Rodney Berger. I am the CIO, which means consistently inspiring others. We're doing a miniature version of the launch party this evening. We have quite a few, amazingly, quite a few new people that are with us here tonight. So I'm excited to get them, do a quick training with them. And then we're going to do some testimonial and we're going to get rolling from there. So let me check my screen here, make sure I got everybody I need as a panelist. Hang on just a second. See if Mr. Best is available. I know he's in the air. Okay. Yeah, most of our other leaders are in the air, flying home. So, oh, Ms. Glaspie is with us. Good evening, Ms. Glaspie. All right, so I'm going to bring up the presentation again. Let's hope it works this time. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. All right. Let's see. I can hide the presenter. Yeah, there we go. All right. Are you guys ready? I'm ready. Let's do this. Let me do the share screen. All right, here we go. I'm happy to be here too. I'm happy that you got to see me here. I'm excited. So first thing first, grab a piece of, grab a notebook, get your notebook out, get a pen or paper. Let's take some notes, all right? That way you can remember what we're doing here tonight. Hey, Australia's online tonight. Welcome. That's amazing. All right. Now, where's my mouse? There we go. All right. Can everybody see my screen? Where it says, grab a pen and paper. Can everybody see that? Yes. Awesome. Awesome. Man, you guys are great participants tonight. You will get a golden star. All right. So we're going to do a quick small version of this launch party. Awesome, awesome.
Everything's always about the dream.
And we
always about the dream. I was 20 years old. I'd already done 6 America, and a guy stopped in the locker room.
I don't have volume.
And
hang on a second. Let me bring that back up. Oh, that's right. Okay, there we go.
Always about the dream. I was 20 years old.
Can anybody hear that?
I'd already done 6 years in corporate America. And a guy stopped in the locker room and asked me, do I know anyone who'd like to make an extra $1,500 a month?
Everybody,
he didn't talk about getting rich.
Great.
He didn't talk about getting wealthy. He didn't talk about freedom.
Okay.
So you don't have to oversell this thing. You know, the average person would love to make an extra $300 to $500 a month. So we're talking about putting millions of people in carrier bars. Now we're talking about 20, 30, 40 million people in carrier bars. We're not talking about everybody become a multi-billionaire. You can, if you want to pay that price. I hear people tell us, I want to be a billionaire. Well, okay. No problem. I want to be a multi-millionaire. Well, you can. Okay. But it's going to require you cutting off the television. It's going to require you missing some football games, some basketball games. It's going to require some sacrifice on the part that only you know if you you're willing to make. So I like to keep it simple. That guy asked me, do I know anybody who'd like to make an extra $1,500 a month? I said, yes, me. I didn't know what he was talking about, and I got excited. I got a little bit excited. I got a twinge of hope. That was 6 years in corporate America. I mean, I'm 20 years old. Have my own home, 4 cars in the driveway, pool in the backyard. My wife was a flight attendant, so I could fly anywhere in the world pretty much for free or for peanuts. Okay, I had all the cars I wanted to drive, didn't buy insurance, didn't 40 million people in carrier bars. We're not talking about everybody become a multi-billionaire. You can, if you want to pay that price. I hear people tell us, I want to be a billionaire. Well, okay. No problem. I want to be a multi-millionaire. Well, you can. Okay. But it's going to require you cutting off the television. It's going to require you missing some football games, some basketball games. It's going to require some sacrifice on the part that only you know if you're willing to make. So I like to keep it simple. That guy asked me, do I know anybody who'd like to make an extra $1,500 a month? I said, yes, me. I didn't know what he was talking about, and I got excited. I got a little bit excited. I got a twinge of hope. That was 6 years in corporate America. I mean, I'm 20 years old. Had my own home, 4 cars in the driveway, pool in the backyard. My wife was a flight attendant, so I could fly anywhere in the world pretty much for free or for peanuts. Okay, I had all the cars I wanted to drive, didn't buy insurance, didn't put gas in them. The company fed me 5-6 nights a week. I'm living on a company expense report. I mean, I live a lifestyle people dream about. I wore my shirt and tie to work, my briefcase. I look good, status good, but as far as I was concerned, I was still broke. Not broke compared to my next door neighbor. Not broke compared to the guys in my neighborhood. Just broke compared to people who had some real money. That makes sense? Just broke, like one of my nephews one day asked me, Uncle Tyrone, people in the family say you're rich. I said, well, compared to you, I'm rich. You don't have any money. But compared to Oprah, Uncle Tyrone broke. Okay, it's just a relative term. Money is relative. And money is not to do all to say all. Okay, because when you have some serious health issues going on that money can't solve, you realize how important, unimportant money is. But I tell you what, I got started. And I'll never forget that first meeting I was sitting there, Mr. Williams, Miss Abram. I'll never forget it. I'm sitting there first meeting with about 200 people in that room, maybe 180, 200 people. And that guy was talking about homes and cars. He was talking about all these material things you could have. And I'm sitting there saying, man, I got 4 cars in the driveway now. I got 2 Lincolns in the driveway, a Ford Mustang and a Grand Marquis. 2 company cars and 2 I own. I was just sitting there, didn't mean anything to me. But all of a sudden he started talking about something that meant something. He said, have you ever thought about being free? Now, as far as I was concerned, I thought I was free. I mean, he told me the height of ignorance. I thought I was free. He said, have you ever thought, no, I mean really free. I said, man, I'm free right now. He said, I know that some of you are sitting there thinking you're free. He said, if you think you're free, don't show up on Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, and by Thursday, you'll be free. And when he said that, it hit me. I was not free. He said, freedom is when you throw away the alarm clock and you sleep to the crack of noon. Freedom is when you wake up in the morning and do what you want to do with your life. Freedom is when you go to that golf course on Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday and play golf when everybody else is at the office. Freedom is when you go fishing on Tuesday, Wednesday. Freedom is when you stroll in the movies with your kid on a Wednesday afternoon and there's nobody in the movie theater but you and your child because everybody else is at work. Freedom is when all the fathers at work and you're the only father at the Little League baseball game with your kid or your grandkids. Man, he started painting that picture for freedom, guys. And I never forget, I sit up in my chair. I said, wait a minute, what's this freedom thing you're talking about? Okay. And it blew my mind. He asked a simple question. What's retirement age? Everybody started yelling out numbers. 65, 75. Said, see how we've been conditioned? Retirement doesn't have anything to do with age. Retirement has everything in the world to do with money. This couple speaking from the stage were 32 years old. He and his wife were both retired. 2 brand new Cadillacs in their driveway, owned their brand new home. And they were both retired at 32 years old. I said, oh my God, I got to get this freedom thing. Okay. And I didn't know. I know how long it's going to take me to get free. Some of you right now today, you don't know how long it's going to take you to get free. You want to be free, I know you can taste it. I see Dante Taylor, he can taste it, man. He can taste it. I can hear it in his voice. He can take that people want who can taste this freedom thing. They want it. But you're willing to pay the price to get it. When I saw it, I was willing to pay the price. Man, I was before then, I knew every television program that came. I was a walking TV guide. You could call me and say, what time did the show come on, Tyrone? I didn't have to put out the news, but I could tell you what time it came on. I was a walking TV guide. Okay. I spent the weekend watching football like everybody else. But when I saw freedom, when I saw that freedom thing, when I was sold that dream of freedom, man, I shut it all down. I said, I'm going to freedom. And at 32 years old, I was able to, my wife and I, she was able to walk away from a job she'd been on for 8 years as a flight attendant for US Air. And she walked, yes, we gave up the flying privileges. Yes, we gave the benefits. Yes, we gave up the stock options. We gave it all up. Okay, why? So I had a kid, and he didn't even know his mama. He'd come home, and she'd go to reach for him, and he'd run. Because she's flying, and she didn't know him, and he didn't know her. Okay, it was breaking her heart. I said, quit. And she walked away at 32 years old. My son don't even remember. He's 32 right now. He you know, ever remember his mother having a job. It took me 8 more years. I didn't retire till I was 40 years old. Until I do it all over again, it took me 20 to walk into a job you've had for 10 years, 18 years in corporate America and say, I'm out, and never look back. That was July 14th. July 14th, that's tomorrow. That'd be 22 years. Freedom, what it's all about. Back to you, Mr. Williams.
Mr. Berger, you're muted.
There we go. I was muted. So the whole time I was saying about the freedom part, I get emotional when I watch that video. Sorry about that. I was muted. And thank you, Ms. Glassby. I get emotional over that video because you see the intensity of Mr. Best as he shares that, because he's now living in that freedom. And guys, we are next in line. So again, since you saw me with all the emotions, didn't know what I was talking about, I was saying congratulations for all the new people that are with us tonight. So back to where I was. I forgot where I was for a minute. But anyway, congratulations to everyone. Like I said, we don't have an applause button here, but I'm applauding you. We welcome you to Carabars, first of all, and also welcome to this training and Wealth Builders Worldwide. We are here for you 7 days a week, and we're here for you to help you to succeed. And that is our desire, is to help you to succeed. So what we're going to do, since you guys didn't hear what I said, I'm starting over from this one. So back to this slide. When you register, you're going to get an email. Make sure you confirm that email. And if you don't see it, check your spam or junk folder. Okay, so once you do that, confirm the email. Next thing, you're going to log into your account, and you're going to see the option to you have to download and agree to the terms and conditions. Make sure you hit the download, scroll all the way, check the box, hit accept, and the best way to do that is on the computer. We've had some challenges with it on the phone and tablet, so make sure you do that on a computer if that's possible, all right? So once you do the terms and conditions, the first thing you can see in your back office is a screen like what you see here, step 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, all right? So we're going to go over that really quick here. Step number one is pick a package. These are income-producing assets, and so they're not required. They are optional. But if you want to really get a head start, do yourself a favor and invest in yourself in a business package, all right? So that's step number one. And the beautiful thing is, it's a tax write-off because you're starting a home-based business, all right? So pick a package. And what are the packages that are available? We have four. We have the bronze, silver, gold, and the VIP. And these are physical packages here on the carat bar side. And we'll talk about the carat gold side in just a moment. Now, what comes with these packages is that the bronze just comes with a tenth of a gram of gold. The silver comes with 1 gram. The gold package comes with 2 grams. And the VIP comes with 3. The optional door team system pays weekly to Infinity. Maximize your earning potential by choosing an optional dual-team business package, and these packages are income-producing assets that will help you leverage the power of owning a network. Okay? And these, again, on the Care Bar side, these are physical packages, meaning they will get shipped to you, all right? And the beautiful thing with Care Bar, you have the option to either have them shipped physically or you can get a digital package, which we'll talk about that in just a moment, which is great for the countries that are having issues with their customs. They may not get their packages, but that's another whole story. But the beautiful thing is Care Bar provides the digital packages for those countries so they can participate without any issues with the shipping. So again, we have the bronze. It goes from 150 euro to the silver, 600-700 euro. The gold package is about 1500 euro, and the VIP package is just a little over 3000 euro. And if you want to know what the US rate is for that, just get the app called XE.com. If somebody could type that in the chat box for me, XE, xrayedward.com. And you can also get the app on your phone for that as well. It'll show you the conversion rate so that you know what you're looking at and what you're paying. So again, what's really awesome about these packages, they come with our, which is an ICO phase right now, the KCB coin, the Caracoin Bank coin. And for the bronze package, you're gonna get 165 euros worth of those coins, more than what you're paying for and for the package itself. For the silver, you're gonna get 980. For the gold package, it's 2,250. And for the VIP package, you're gonna get 4,800 KCB coins. A euro worth of KCB coin. Is that amazing, guys? Parasites, I've been talking to people all week. Parasites is giving away wealth. He's literally giving away wealth to us. Whew, man. All right. So now we're looking at the profit packages. Now these are digital and they are on your caratgold.sg side. And where you're going to find that is on the top of your caratbars.com. You're going to see where it says switch to caratgold.sg. So it's just a simple click, and then you, if you're doing it for the first time, you want to approve the transfer over to the other site, and then you'll be on the crypto side of Caratbars. Okay, caratbars.com is the gold side, and caratgold.sg is the crypto side, all right? Again, with these packages, you have profit packages ranging from 150 euro all the way up to 1 million euro. Whew. Who on here has $1 million wants to get a profit package tonight? Guys, I've never seen a company offer such an amazing range of packages, because that's why we get in, you get in where you fit in. That's what I love about Caratbar. You can get in where you fit in and then just work your way to that position that you desire to be. Okay, so with these profit packages, they do come with a business package status, like the 150 and the 350 gives you the bond business package status. The package number three here, the 750 and the 1250, they give you the silver package status, and et cetera. And then the 1700, the gold, and then so forth. And 2300 is the gold. And then the 3,000 up to the $1 million profit package gives you the VIP status, okay? So again, these are digital, and everything will be downloaded to your back office, and you'll see it pretty much instantly. Sometimes it may take a moment for the coins to be loaded, but everything's in your back office to keep track of where everything is. Amazing. All right, so we're gonna skip that. One thing I love about Caratbar, one of the many things, there's many things I love about Caratbar. This is one of them. Caratbar wants to help you get started quickly. So let's say today you can only get a bronze package or a bronze position profit package, okay? Caratbar, the minute you start that package, it starts to what we call the Carat Fast Track or the 5 and 5, all right? And here's the thing that's really cool too. The 5 and 5 or the fast track, it starts when you get your first business package or profit package, okay? You could have been in Caratbar for 3 years, did nothing, and then today you finally get a business package. you automatically start the 5 and 5. The moment you click, the moment that payment goes through and you get your confirmation, your 5 and 5 start. And what is this amazing Fast Track 5 and 5? That is to qualify for a free upgrade. Yeah, you heard that right. You qualify for a free upgrade to the next level or a participation. An affiliate must sell 5 business packages at their level or higher. So in other words, if you got a physical bronze package, you sign up and you have 5 people in the first within the first 5 weeks who get a bronze package or higher, Carabars will upgrade you free to the silver business package. That is awesome. Who does that? Please, somebody answer that question. Who does that? I'll tell you, Carabars does. Man, that's awesome. Now listen, now if you get that done earlier than the 5 weeks, you can still get to the gold package for free by sponsoring 5 more people who get a silver package or above during that second part, then you can get upgraded to a gold. You can go all the way to VIP, baby, if you're working, if you give your A game. Everybody's got a different pace. That's why I love Carabars. Get in where you fit in. You set the pace. You want, if you want to save a lot of money, get the Fast Track working for you. Because I love how Tanisha Glassby says it. I don't want to spend extra money, so why not take advantage of getting these upgrades for free? That's powerful, guys. Whew. All right. Who's with me on this? We have several people who've done it not only once, but twice. The Fast Track 5 and 5. And I'm going to name the first. I believe this was the first one in Wealth Builder. It's Christopher Chalbe. If I'm wrong, please correct me. But man, we call him Mr. 5 and 5. We're proud of him. He set the example for all of us to follow. And there have been many others who've done it since then. You know, guys, records are meant to be broken, right? All right. So next, the next step, number 2, get your KYC done. And what does that mean? Know your customer, all right? Carabars wants to make sure you are who you say you are. Anybody can type a name and fill out a form, but if you're not who you say you will not get anything. You will not have anything shipped to you. So make sure you get your KYC done as soon as possible, okay? And that's your proof of ID and address, and we'll cover that in just a quick moment here. All right, next. Read everything. When you click on step number 2, please read this. Don't be like a lot of guys when we have directions to build something and we don't follow all the instructions. We think we know how to put it together. And then we wonder why the drawer doesn't shut right or the chair doesn't move right or it breaks as you sit on it. Follow the directions. Boy, I'm being too honest. Anyway, we're having fun here. So listen, the KYC, read everything. Make sure you take a picture of your driver's license or your passport. Make sure all 4 corners are in the picture and that it's clear, because if they can't zoom in on it and read it, they will decline it. All right? We do not want to be declined. Do you want to be declined? Answer me, folks. Do you want to be declined? I do not. Anyway, make sure all 4 corners are in the picture and that it's in color, that it's clear. All right? Next up, I see those no's. I don't want to be declined either. It does happen, though, but we can fix it, all right? So, next thing, proof of address, utility bill, bank statement. There are various documents, your credit card statement sometimes works, phone bill. Just do what you have, and if you have issues, get with your sponsor or connect with your sponsor to me, and I will make it work. There are some leaders here. We know how to make it work, all right? So you have to receive it in the mail. And all right, so let me ask you a quick question. This is for the new people only, okay? How many of you new people get all your bills through electronic means, like email or online? Say me. Okay, so you guys are being shy on me now. Great. Okay. Me, thank you, thank you. All right, so if you only get your bills electronically, like your electric bill, your gas bill, whatever, make what you can do Now, don't tell anybody I said this, okay? Shh. What you can do is print it in color. Follow the instructions carefully. The first page, make sure it's got the date, your name, address, the logo, everything on that first page, which it usually does. Print that first page in color. When it's printed, you know, if it's an inkjet, let it dry for a second. I'm kidding. Oh, God. Anyway, you're going to fold it like it's been in an envelope. You're going to try fold it like it's been in an envelope. You're going to open it up. You're going to take a picture. Make sure all four corners are in the picture and that the picture is clear and that they can zoom in and see. And make sure, guys, your address on your bill matches the address in your account. How many of you, like here in New York, when we lived in Middle Village, New York, which is in Queens, our utility bill came in as Flushing, New York. But that's not where I live. I lived in Middle Village. Got it? But the bill said Flushing because it was the same zip code. So make sure your utility bill or your bill that you're using has the same city, the same information. And if it doesn't, then go back into your account and change it to match the bill. You got it? Everybody follow me on that. Again, your upline is here to help you. And if you ever need help, I'm here. Other leaders are here to help you as well. So let's not make it complicated. It does work. It is a simple process. Sometimes it's complicated because everybody's got special situations, but we'll help you with that and we'll go from there. All right, so next step, order your MasterCard. I know Ms. Glassby, she did not order her MasterCard right away. She waited until she had several $1,000s in it before she ordered it. You can wait if you want to. They will hold, your money is safe. It is held in your account. If you want to go ahead and get it, go ahead and get it. But it's not a credit card. Please put that in the chat room. Your MasterCard, prepaid MasterCard, is not a credit card. It is not a credit card. Got it? All right. It is a prepaid MasterCard. That's where they put your commissions on, right? So if there's no money, it ain't going to work. All right? Cool. All right, so next, our payment system. We get paid, like I said, on a MasterCard, and it works all around the world wherever MasterCard is accepted. All right? Thank you. Somebody actually listened to me. Thank you for providing that for me. Okay. Whew. All right, we get paid on our commissions on a MasterCard, and we also get paid in gold. And if you are a business package owner, you have the option of getting paid 5 times a month. Or if you're at the unit level, which is the free position, 1 time a month, which is once a month, okay? So, all right. So next is if you look on your dashboard to the far right, you're gonna see your account information as you earn commission. You'll see the pending unit level payout. That takes place on the 11th of each month is the new month in our unit level position. You will see once you are paid for your on the 11th of the month, you're gonna see a number show up on pending unit level payout. And then the first of the following month, you get that payment in your MasterCard, all right? The second one is the pending draw payout. So that means whatever activity you do this week up until 6 o'clock on this coming Friday, it will show up on the pending draw payout. You'll get paid that on the following Friday, all right? So every activity, you'll follow your activity this week on the third, or the final line there with the dual commissions this week. As you accrue commissions throughout this week, you're gonna see how much you're earning. And then on Friday at 6 o'clock, that will move up to the pending dual payout. And then you get that payment the following week. Is that good? Everybody understand? All right. Next thing is set up auto exchange. This is a great feature. It's an automatic paying yourself first. That's what I love about what Carabars is all about. It's about paying yourself first. So that's what auto exchange is. You have the option to do it weekly, bi-weekly, or monthly, whatever's best for you. And the minimum amount is 50 euro, or you can set it by the card rate. And I'll show you that here, how that looks in just a second. So number one, you must pay yourself first. Many working Americans have less than $1,000 in savings. And the richest man of Babylon, my whole book was talking about paying yourself first. A portion of everything you earn is yours to keep. You know, we're always taught to pay everybody off first and then you pay yourself. No. Here in the world of Care Barter and Wealth Builder, we teach you to pay yourself first and then you pay your bills and whatever else you take care of. So Auto Exchange, you have this option here. You can set a weekly fixed amount. That's where you put the minimum of 50 euros or more. Okay. And in order, we have a loyalty program, and in order to qualify for free gold from the loyalty program, you want to set this to gold card and then 1 gram classic card or whatever you want to put in, so that you're guaranteed that 1 gram is going in every week or once a month or whatever you set it to, so that you can qualify for free gold. Okay? And we'll cover that more in just a moment.
Let's look at gold now. Last time you were on, it's been about 2 years, and you were telling me how gold for you is real money.
Yes.
I'm guessing your view hasn't changed much.
No, I started buying gold in 1972, right after I understood what Nixon did in 71 by taking us off the gold standard. And I've been a student of gold, which is why I love Kitco so much. See, gold is not only a real money, it's spiritual money. I remember I was way out in Fiji one time talking to this guru out there, and I said, this guy was dripping with gold. I said, why do you have gold on? And he goes, looks like I was some kind of idiot, you know, he's a very spiritual man. He says, gold are the tears of God. Mm. Gold attracts wealth. So he says, if you want, let's say, $1,000 a month income, you hold $1,000 of real gold somewhere near your person in your house. That's why he was hanging all around him. So it said real gold attracts, and it has so for thousands of years.
Let's look at gold now.
The gold is real money, and that's why we in Carabar, the heart of Harold's site, is to get gold to the masses. And he's doing a great job and it's working. Now we're in 140 plus countries. That's amazing. So I'm just gonna quickly cover this. This is the loyalty program. This is the full details of this is in your back office. But again, if you can get at least 1 gram a month, you will get free gold. Okay, so I'm gonna speed this up just a little bit. Let's see what we have here. Okay. Let me just show this real quick. You got first thing again, you got to select your business package, kind of figure where you can get in or you fit in. All right. Second point, KYC, get that done. Third thing, start acquiring gold and cryptocurrency. Invite others to, it doesn't have to be two, you can do two or more. There's no limit on how many people you can invite and join this amazing opportunity that we've been blessed with. So what you're going to do, you're going to duplicate all these, steps. That's all we are. It's a system of duplication. Okay? So, next thing you want to make sure you set up your Carabit account, your CarabPay, and that's all in your back office. Carabit, it uses the same login credentials, your login credential as CarabPay. As CarabBars. As your CarabBars, CarabGold.sg, and Carabit all are the same login. Okay? And once you log into Carabit, it will automatically have your account created. You don't have to do registration or anything. It's automatically done once you log in with your Carabars credential. So where to register for Carabit? You're going to look on your dashboard up to the top. You're going to see Carabit, and there's an option there to register Carabit. Okay, it's that simple. And then you're going to get this option here. You click on the two boxes. And then you're going to click on register. Then what's going to happen is you're going to get an email. Once you do that, and then you click register, you're going to get an email from Carabit. That doesn't mean that you're done. Once you get that email, you need to click on the link to complete your registration. Okay? Now, once you complete your registration, you're going to go in, log in as your password to carabit.net. Then you're going to want to make sure you set your PIN. There's an option where it says reset PIN, because you're going to need to know what that PIN number is in order to do transactions on caretgold.sg. Got it? All right. Now, for Caretbit, once you get logged in, you're going to see your wallet and balance page. This is where all your KCB coins are headed. Once they're in your dashboard, they will be loaded onto here. And then your KBC, those who have KBC may have some here from their 35% bonus, or maybe you've moved to here, but this is where all, this is where all your balances are. Let's see what the next one, let me go back to this. Now for the KYC, for those of you who were in Vegas, and for those of you who are thinking, I want to transfer my KBC into gold, you need to check, log into your Caretbit and your KYC. Make sure all your KYC is done. They've added two more, platinum and testament. And I am excited. I'm not showing it because I'm going to explode if I say too much more about this, but the platinum and the testament will allow you, should I say it? You guys might get overly excited. It will allow you to take, when you convert your KBC to Unival or to gold, 1 gram of gold, you can put, you put that in Caretpay and put it back into the system. I'm going to leave that alone because I'm going to explode if I say anything more about it. My God, Caretbit is amazing. All right. All right, I'm calming down, guys. I'm okay. I'm cool. I'm good. Whew. All right, learn your support site. Again, at the top there, we see the little red box. Yeah, those guys, don't be talking. Don't be getting, I see the woohoo there. Don't be doing that to me. Uh-uh. Okay, but at the top, you can click on switch to Caretgold, okay? And then that'll switch you over to Caretgold. Yay. All right, again, remember, at the top, where the little red box is. You're going to click on that. And if you haven't done it yet, if you do it for the first time, it's going to ask you to approve. Just click approve. Okay. To click approve. All right. It's okay. Click approve. Just the one time. You got to do that. It'll switch you over. And look, you can just go back and forth, you know, anytime you want. You can just go back and forth. It's amazing. You don't have to log out, log in, log out, log in. You switch back and forth. And this is the, man, it is 100 KBC coin equals 1 gram of gold. 100 KBC equals 1 gram of gold. All right. So this is Caretgold. That's all the digital product. We got some amazing incentives going on right now. So make sure you check your back office and download incentive for a full explanation. Whew, I think I did it. Then the last thing you want to do, you got to tell a lot of people. That's the simplicity of Wealth Builder. You save a lot of gold, a lot of cryptocurrency, tell a lot of people, and you make a lot of money. Got it? Save a lot of gold, a lot of cryptocurrency, tell a lot of people, and you'll make a lot of money. That's the simplicity of what we do here. And Caretbit is easy. You just integrate it into your everyday life. It's not that extra thing that you do. It's part of your life. You just flow with it every day. In Las Vegas, we had a great time. I'll see somebody who's trying to do their job, whatever they're doing. I'll just walk up and talk to them for a minute. And they were really appreciative. People, wow, I was shocked. In New York, people don't always say thank you when you give them a business card. You know, they'll show interest, but Las Vegas, they're like, oh, thank you so much. Appreciate it. I mean, people were grateful. It was amazing. Totally different atmosphere. Okay, you got it. So in your last step there, number five, there's all your registration links. Now, if you switch to Caretgold, you see the landing pages for the crypto side. On Caretbit, you see the Caretbit landing pages, and you have all those options there. All right, so again, that's the referral links. Okay, so I'm going to pretty much end it here. That's the back office. And we still have a little, my goal is to complete this before 10:30 because I want to do some testimonials. So did that help you guys? I mean, I could go into it more, but man, I want to hear some testimonies. How many of you want to hear some testimonies? All right. I want to hear some testimony. All right. Well, let me share mine first. All right. Let me stop the screen share because we don't need that anymore. There we go. All right. So, like I said, I'm pretty much Miss Glassby. If you see some of our leaders on board, like Mr. Best or anybody, are you able to make them as two panelists?
Yes, sir.
Great. I appreciate that. Because, you know, sometimes I'm not used to all this multi thing going on at one time here, so I don't want to mess up. So thank you, Ms. Glassby. All right. So Tanisha's great. Can you guys give her an applause? I love Ms. Glassby. It was so great seeing her in Las Vegas. She's amazing. Can I say that again? Tanisha Glassby is amazing. So, all right. So let me share my quick testimonial. Yes, yes. My quick testimonial is this was my first time in Las Vegas. My wife, Cindy, had been there already before in her younger years. And so we made a family vacation out of it. Our youngest daughter, Victoria, went with us, and one of our business partners from here in New York, Mr. James Cliff, came with us as well. So, man, guys, we had an amazing time. We hung out with some of our Wealth Builders family throughout the week and got to just do some different things. Didn't do as much as we wanted. And how many of you know, if you've never been to Las Vegas before and you go for the first time, it's quite overwhelming. You guys agree? Las Vegas can be really overwhelming. So, but we had a great time, guys. We got to see the old part of downtown Las Vegas. That was amazing. And my family did the zip line, the flat villa. They did that, went through. So that part was amazing. So again, like I said, it was a vacation. You didn't hear from me all week long. I took that time off. I needed that time off. And it was a much needed time. It was great. And it was great to be. And then on Thursday, Independence Day, to see it. And you know what, guys? Wealth Builders represented at Las Vegas. I am so proud of you guys. We had a lot of Wealth Builders represented there. It was an amazing. Mr. Ty Beth, he got his Rolex watch there. I was in tears. I was so happy for him. So guys, I made my declaration. And my goal is to get my Rolex watch by the end of this year. I made that my goal. So set some goals, man, because it's part of your incentive in your back office. It's there for you. You can do it. If Mr. Dalco and Mr. Beth can do it, so can I and so can you. Because that watch is beautiful. Wow. But yeah, that was the whole day on Independence Day. The heart of Mr. Health site. He shared some really amazing things while he first starting off the meeting. And just his heart, guys. He loves us. He really wants us to succeed. He's basically giving the wealth away. And I'm just excited that we're a part of this. And just to see the fruition of Gold Independence Day, 100 coins equals a gram of gold. And some of you actually got your gold and waved it around. That was pretty cool. And the guys, we're just getting started. And Mr. Seitz shared some amazing things that was coming up next year in Amsterdam. I think, yes, next year in Amsterdam. So we got so much we can do to share this life-changing business with all those around the world. And one thing that I really saw this week, it's not just about the gold, the cryptocurrency, making the money. It's about the relationship. It's about people and changing lives. And that's just the fruit and the result of doing that is what Carebirds has to offer. So I could talk a whole lot longer, but I'm not. That's my take on it was an amazing experience. It was just great to, and I want to personally thank Cindy's mom came. And I'm sorry, I'm getting emotional. We got some health challenges going on with her, Cindy's dad, and she's a caregiver, and she needed that time to get away. And I want to thank you, Wealth Builders, for loving on her. You all met her for the first time. It really blessed her. Oh gosh, I'm sorry, I'm getting emotional. It really blessed her, and it was a blessing for me, because her mom needed this break. And she felt the love as she met a lot of you, so thank you. And you guys go see her around some more. I'm going to get her to Let's Go weekend in September. But anyway, sorry for that emotional moment, but That's the power of care bars, guys. Whew. All right, so next in line, I'm going to shut up. So let's see, I don't know how to do this with class. I'm going to go ahead and do, I'm going to bring them in and get the best I can in order to squat them in. But guys, once you share your testimony, do me a favor just to help me keep it organized. Keep your comments short. Keep, like a minute, you have a minute. Less, like a minute, that's it. Don't go over a minute. But as you're finished with your testimony, turn your camera off so I can keep track of who needs to be next and we'll go from there. That'll help a whole lot. So when you're done, just turn your camera off. First in line, Tori Davis. Mr. Davis, can you hear me? I'm going to be quick if I don't see you. Mr. Tori Davis. Yes, Ms. Sorry. I'm sorry.
Okay, how about Dante Taylor? Yes. Can you unmute yourself?
Yes, I see him. Yeah, go ahead and unmute him for me, please. Mr. Dante Taylor, and I see that Christopher Chabe is there with him. Come on, guys, give us your testimony. Let me unmute you. Hold on. I got it. Mr. Dante Taylor and Christopher Chabe, we can hear you. You're live.
Hey, hey, how's everybody doing? Oh, oh. Turn yours down. Hey, we're both listening. Can you guys hear us?
Yes, we can hear you, sir.
Oh, you guys. Come get it. Hey, 4th of July will never be the same for me ever. You know, we celebrate and we do different things on the 4th of July, but you guys, man, if you weren't there, you witnessed history. You really witnessed history. I did a live stream earlier, and I want everybody to understand what just really happened. Mr. Harold Sykes, Dr. Harold Sykes, from day one, he has always wanted the people that really wanted an opportunity to have an even playing field. I did a stream where I stated that we were able to, on July 4th, you know, we were able to exchange 100 coins for a gram of gold. But if you do the mathematics on what exactly happened, we got coins for all of us that were in the business that were able to take advantage, that actually took advantage of the opportunity. We got coins for half a cent. So if you do the math, what happens is that 100 coins for all of us that got in, that were able to and took advantage of the opportunity, we got 100 coins for 50 cents. So can you guys hear me?
No, everyone's having a hard time hearing you, Dante.
Okay, can you hear us, sister? Can you hear me?
It's really low.
It's okay, like you're too far away from the microphone.
I'm sorry. We're out in... Okay. But understand, everybody, if you can hear me, if you were able to take advantage during the ICO phase, and I think maybe even afterwards, we were able to obtain that coin for half a penny. So if you do the mathematics, we received for the 100 coins, it was roughly 50 cents. So for people that's thinking, oh, what's going on? What's this and that? We got a gram of gold, ladies and gentlemen, for 100 coins. Which we got the 100 coins for 50 cents. If you were in beforehand, and Dr. Harold Sykes, he was giving us free coins. When we were getting a gram of gold and getting 8,500 coins and getting an additional 200 coins, think about it. For every gram that you decided that you wanted to save and invest in yourself, he gave us an extra 200. So for every gram, it was almost, I mean, you think about it, it was really free. With the mathematics, it was 50 cents. But in all honesty, it was free. Man, let me tell you guys, Las Vegas was amazing. Like I stated earlier, we had Gwen Stefani at our event. And we didn't go to a Gwen Stefani concert. Gwen Stefani came and performed at our Carrot Bar's event. You guys, don't look left. Don't look right. I got Mr. Five and Five here with me. We're all witnesses of what happened in Las Vegas. And as I stated, you guys, look. 4th of July, if you look at it as in a game or basketball, it was the jump off. It was jump ball. The game has now begun. For all the unbelievers that didn't believe that we were going to be able to get a gram of gold for 100 coins or didn't believe anything or whatever, it is here. It is now. You were able to witness that we were able to take 100 coins and get a gram of gold. Oh, my God.
All right.
Incredible. I'm sorry. Thank you, Sister Tanisha.
Thank you, Ms. Dante Taylor. And Mr. Yes, Christopher Taube. We have Mr. Ryan D. Forrester. Did I say that right? Can you unmute yourself, Mr. Forrester?
Yeah, can you hear me okay?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, I'm going to be really quick. The importance of events. I can't say enough about Harold Seitz and his generosity. I was completely floored by just being in attendance of the event that he would gift us even more coins. So for anybody who doesn't know, for all the people who attended the event, he announced that he would give us each an additional 2,500 coins. And now you guys got to understand the importance of that. That's coins that we didn't end up having to put any money into, but that's coins that's later down the road going to build our wealth. And I just, with every event and every incentive, I'm just amazed by all the generosity of Mr. Harold Seitz and, of course, the vision. I had the pleasure of being in Vegas with my wife, brought my wife down. And just like Mr. Dante Taylor just said, the 4th of July will never be the same for me again. Really quick story. I grew up, born and raised in Canada, Toronto, Canada. And since the age of 19, I said I want to spend my birthday in the U.S. I didn't care where it was. And then I realized that, you know, as years passed, I got married, I had kids, and that just kind of became a forgotten idea. But when this came about, knowing that my birthday fell on Independence Day, and more importantly, the Golden Independence Day, I told my wife, I said, we got to be there. So that day is marked in my life forever. And this gift that Harold Seitz has given us. Each event is top notch, is second to none. So that's all I wanted to share, the importance of events. You guys got to do what you have to do to get to events. You know, Let's Go Weekend is right around the corner. Start making your plans and your arrangements now. That's all I wanted to share, guys. Back to you.
Thank you, Mr. Forrester. Miss Diane Kelly? Not Diane. Uh-oh, hold on. Let me go back. Charlene Kelly. Miss Charlene Kelly, can you unmute yourself? Are you available to speak?
Yes, I can.
Charlene Kelly, you are unmuted.
Can you hear me?
Yes,
ma'am.
Oh, great. Well, I'm on my phone, so I'm not on the computer. I want to tell you, anybody that's listening and doesn't know what's going on with Carrot Bars, this is mind-blowing. And we are so fortunate to be a part of this. And if you are new and you don't feel like you're part of the family, get to these events. I mean, I got to meet Rodney's mother-in-law. I got to see the wealth builders. But the most important part was our leader was honored on stage. And I was so afraid he wasn't going to give the gladiator call. And the whole theater lit up and we answered him. That just made me cry. So, I can't tell you everything that happened because I still haven't comprehended. I know we got free coins. I'm not even sure I understand everything. I don't have to, do I, Tanisha? I just know that this is the time to help everybody that wants to be helped. And I'm on fire, and I know Rodney's on fire. And we just appreciate everybody that made us feel welcome and all the fun we had just being with the family. And I don't know how blessed you are, but I am totally blessed. And I thank every one of you. Thank you, Tanisha.
Thank you, Miss Charlene Kelly. Christopher Voorhees, are you available to speak?
Hi.
Hello, how are you?
I am good. How's everybody doing tonight?
Absolutely amazing.
Great, great. Yes, you know, when I joined this company last year, you know, I was at the grand opening of the bank. And that right there was mind-blowing. And this is actually my third event. And every year is just getting better and better. The family is growing and growing. And I think Care Bars, with Dr. Harold Seitz being a financial genius in Germany and a senator, he knows what's going on with the financial system. So I believe when everybody comes together and it comes inside the system, everybody's prepared of something that might happen in the future. Now, I have something that right there that said the Fed is destroying the dollar, you know, and they plan on bringing the gold standard back. So right there, I think we're in a good spot at the right time. And, you know, it was shocking because on July 4th, there was a thing on YouTube that actually predicted that there was going to be earthquakes around that time. And it just happened to be July 4th when we were at the event. So I think it was ground shaking of what Care Bars will be doing in the future. So I just want to come in here and say, you know, join the ride. I mean, everybody becomes family and we love everyone. So love y'all. No, that's all I got to say. Come to Let's Go Weekend.
Thank you, Mr. Voorhees. It was good seeing you too. Ms. Phyllis Jones, are you able to speak?
Phyllis Jones, you're unmuted.
You might not be able to speak yet. How about Glessie? Ms. Glessie Brown. Glessie Brown, are you able to speak?
She is unmuted. Yeah, I can't unmute.
How about Ms. Deborah Nixon? Tori Davis?
I'm okay, there, Ms. Deborah. Hey, everyone.
Hello, how are you?
I am wonderful, and I'm so glad to see that everyone made it home safely from this wonderful, wonderful event. Wow. Did y'all get your mind blown like I and Ken and our team or what? It was amazing. And Tanisha, I didn't get to see you, my sister, but I got to see Glessie and Mr. Berger and Larry Bay and Phyllis Jones and lots of us. And it was a huge event, great success. But for all you new folks on the line, I just wanted to share something with you quickly. Last July 4th, when we opened the bank in Miami, I had spent 2 years knowing about Care Bars and just appeasing my husband and didn't really get it. When I went to that bank opening, I made a promise to myself I would never look back. And now I've been to events that I've had the honor of earning incentives to reach, including Vegas and Cape Town in the beginning of June was absolutely amazing. I am going back and buying a villa, so just know. Guys, the events will change your life forever. I was really, really sick about a week before I went to Cape Town. And I said, you know, there's nothing stopping me from getting there. And I didn't realize that I was still holding on to something from a long time ago until I got to Cape Town and started healing. And I let go of that one last thing in Cape Town. And I now will never look back. I'll never have a 0 week without commissions. I'll never not be there for my team. I will always be there for myself first. Because if I don't take care of me and be a true leader, then I can't help support and grow a team. And so, guys, just know you're in the right business at the right time. This gold standard is changing the world. And Harold Tsai's vision is for all of us to get our own, to be the own financial president of our household. So you are in the right place and the right company. Welcome, everyone. We all love you so much. You're now a part of a worldwide family. And for all you leaders that I got to see and didn't see when I was in Vegas, just know, you mean so much to me. You're my family, and I love you all. Thank you, Tanisha and Mr. Berger and Glessy for all you do, and Miss Phyllis. I love you all. Mwah.
Love you, too. All right, Mr. Tory Davis or Larry Bay, either one. Whoever can unmute yourself, go ahead.
I'll defer to Mr. Bay if he's available.
You were first, Tory, so go ahead. We just couldn't get you unmuted.
Okay. Hello, family. I got a text that y'all tried to pull me in earlier. I'm sorry, I was eating tacos. I apologize. I apologize to the whole family. But man, let me tell you, from the time that I took off from Utah to Vegas, I didn't have everything planned out. I'll admit it right here in front of my family, because that's what we could do in front of family. We can admit truth. So I didn't have everything planned out. But I knew I had to be in Vegas for the 4th of July. I was either going to be there or I was going to die trying. I was going off a few nights of no sleep, no rest whatsoever, just trying to tie up loose ends with my kids, make sure they was okay before I left. And, you know, as a parent, no matter how close or far away you are from your kids, you're going to worry. So, yeah, I was worried the whole time, but I had to be in Vegas. So getting to Vegas and being in the atmosphere, it was like I felt the electricity, the energy right away. And you know, that could have just been from being on the strip in Vegas or what was happening with Care Bars International. But either way, I felt it automatically. Ended up running into a longtime friend of Mr. Harold Constantine Seitz. I don't know how to pronounce his name, but it's Nails. Most of you may be friends with him on Facebook. Ran into him. He was the first person that I met on the strip. So that was amazing. And then just seeing everybody, family that I get to talk to on Facebook and through Messenger and text messages every single day since the last time I've seen them. But seeing them in person is like, I mean, it's out of this world. So you can't really, I can't really put it into words. You just have to be there. But anyway, the event was, it was second to none. Like Harold went all out. The food, the drinks, the open bars, everybody was enjoying themselves, all smiles. The free money, the free money. When he mentioned that, I had to run out of the theater because I almost passed out when he said we were getting paid again. Like, who does that? Who keeps doing that? And, you know, the private show with Gwen Stefani, and he said to each one of us, if you go out and take a break, you can bring in either one individual or a couple for free. They can come in and they can watch Gwen Stefani for free. I mean, it blows my mind, man, with how amazing this company is and how amazing Mr. Seitz is. So it was an awesome event for me. And just being able to spend time with people like Miss Tanisha Glassby, Miss Glassy Brown, my brother Dante Taylor, Christopher Chalbe, you know, get to Let's Go Weekend 9. Just make up your mind right now that you're going, and the universe will provide a way for you. I promise you that. Just make up your mind, make a decision right now. You're going. Nothing else is going to get in your way. No one else is going to get in your way. You're going. You're going. Say it. I'm going. I will be at Let's Go Weekend 9. And I'll see you all there, man. I love you all.
Love you too, Tori. Thank you. Darren Dismuke. Are you available? Can you unmute yourself? I see Mr. Delco is back on.
Hello, Tanisha.
Hello, how are you?
We can hear you.
I'm doing outstanding. How are you doing?
Wonderful. It was great. Good to see you this weekend.
It was awesome seeing you and seeing the whole family.
We can hear you, Mr. Dismuke. You can go ahead and share your testimony.
Oh, okay. Well, to piggyback on Mr. Davis, I was honored and privileged to see him and meet him. And
you have an echo. You have two devices okay. on. We hear an yeah. echo.
Okay. Is the echo gone now?
Yeah.
I still hear it.
Can you hear me?
Okay, I think
How's
that's
it
better.
Now?
Yeah, it's better.
I think okay. that's better.
Well, my testimony is just, oh, it's better. Well, I tell you what, my testimony was Mr. Tory Davis, when he came down from Utah and he was telling me how he didn't really get that much sleep, I let him know about my Let's Go Weekend 3, how I stayed up for about 3 days and didn't go to sleep. And when it gets into your body, it gets into your bones, you will do what you got to do to get to these events, because these events will change your lives forever. And I ran into a lot of people that were in Cape Town, South Africa, and at the last Let's Go Weekend, this event here, and it just touched my heart and soul to let me know I'm with family, to let me know I'm with other dreamers and other believers. Because these are people that's dreaming, they believing, and they're getting it done. And they're not taking no for an answer, and they're not coming up with excuses. They're just going out there, they're grinding, and they're getting it done. It was good seeing you, Tanisha. It was good seeing Mr. Berger, and I will not quit, because I'm telling you, this is it. All roads lead to carrot bars, and I don't care what nobody say. I'm in it to win it. And I appreciate you and Mr. Berger letting me jump on the stream. I love all of y'all, and all we're going to do is keep winning. And just thank you for letting me in on this platform. Thank you very much, and I love each and every one of you.
Yes, sir. Thank you. We appreciate you as well. Mr. Delco is back. Are you able to speak, Mr. Delco?
Yeah, I think so. Trying to get my computer set up. Can you guys hear me okay?
Yes, sir.
All right. I literally just turned on my computer. I had my cell phone on, and my battery was dying. I was like, man, I want to hear these testimonies. So it was good to see Mr. Darren Dismuke and Connie. They were looking amazing over there in Vegas, and wow, what an event. I have one little training thing I wanted to throw out there, so you guys take this little quick mental note. I don't know if Mr. Berger talked about it. Thank you, Rodney Berger, for being amazing. You just are. You and Cindy. Cindy's mom walks up to me and says, I'm Cindy's mom, and I need my picture. And I had a ball. That was one of the best trips, Darren, that I've ever had.
Delco, don't fire me. Please don't fire me. I'm still in Vegas, okay?
Oh, no, you're great. No, you're great. Hey, I was shocked. And thank you for being the team player that you are, even to reach out to me and let me know that you were there and didn't have your computer. You know you're amazing. I'm so mad that I didn't get a hug from you. It was so many people there in Vegas. It's just buzzing. I was able to just wave at Tanisha from across the Coliseum. But, okay, so I'm all caught up. Let me just say this real quick. There's a product that's in our back office, and I want Wealth Builders to push this product. This should be our main go-to product because of what it offers, and that is the 2850 K1 phone package. The 2850 K1 phone package. It's on sale during our summer promotional until July 18th is 2,500 euro, right? So you're saving 350 euro off the regular package price, but you're saving off the 3,017 euro VIP price because the 2,500 euro makes you a VIP, gives you an Impulse K1 phone, gives you 2,500 euro worth of KCB and 100% bonus on top. So you're getting 5,000 euro worth of KCB, a phone, and VIP status. That is huge. So for the people that are not yet VIPs and you wanted a phone, go make it happen. And this last thing I want to say, I want to congratulate Ms. Jane Eng on Rodney Burger's and Ms. Maxine Jones's team. I had a chance to sit down and meet with that Asian organization. They're going to crush it. You guys, mark my words and mark this day that Mike Dalco said Rodney Burger and Maxine Jones will be two of the top leaders in Carrot Bars, partially because of Ms. Jane Eng and her team. They're not playing. Guys, when I tell you they're setting a standard for us that is it's aggressive even from my standards. They come in at VIP and they do five and fives. Literally, they get a VIP and they sponsor five VIPs in 5 weeks who all try to do the same thing. And so I asked Mr. Berger, what's Jane's husband, Augustus, or you're muted too.
But Augustine.
Augustine, thank you. I asked Augustine, I said, what do you say to the people who don't have the money? He said, it's so important, you need to go get the money. And I was like, whoa, you talk about posture. They're not playing around. They were sitting there looking at me, hanging on every word. Some of them didn't even hardly understand English. And they are setting the bar so high. And it's because Augustine said to me, he said, why would anybody get in Carrot Bars at a silver? He said, the value is too great. Nobody should get in this. I was like, whoa. I mean, they had me. I was completely impressed by this organization, a little bit intimidated. They're so serious about this business, they see it. So push that 2,500 euro or higher K1 phone package. And guys, let's take Carrot Bars to the moon. Thank you, Ms. Glasser, Mr. Berger, for giving me a moment. My testimony would be too long, so I'm just going to reserve my comments and maybe do a live stream. One more thing. I don't know if Ricardo Hamilton is on here. Big bro, you're the man. Thank you for what you said on your live stream. Those of you that are not subscribed to Ricardo Hamilton on YouTube, you need to do it. His brother is the truth. So back to you, Mr. Berger, Ms. Glasser.
And he did an amazing video on YouTube. Is that what you're talking about, the video?
Yes.
I shared that out with the team to make sure you get on Ricardo Hamilton. I believe it was yesterday he did it, or the night before. Powerful stream. So make sure you share it with your team. And I just want to comment real quick before we move over to Mr. Larry Bay. And Tanisha, thank you for helping me guiding everybody on here. Tori Davis said something about make sure you set yourself to go to these events. On June the 4th, and I'm sharing that because this is so powerful. On June the 4th, I had a talk with one of my buddies here in Wealth Builders. He said, Vodney, if you want to go, write it down. And I'm like, okay. It was like, I want to come, but I didn't. But anyway, long story short, on June the 4th, I wrote down in my notebook, I desire to go to Las Vegas. I didn't know how we were going to do it. Not all the funds were there to be able to do it because we had to pay our bills and stuff. But let me tell you, though, all I can say is I wrote it down. The commission came in. The hotel reservations went through. Airline tickets went through. I don't even know how it all happened, but I thank God Carrot Bars paid for our trip to Las Vegas last week. Guys, write it down, what you desire. Don't write what you think it is, what you see right now. Write what you desire and it shall come to pass. So let's go over to Mr. Larry Bay, Ms. Glassby. Larry Bay, I know you've been patiently waiting. I love it when we see your kids in the background. That's a beautiful thing. So Larry Bay, if you could unmute yourself, please. We want to hear your story.
Can you hear me? Stop. Can you hear me?
Yes,
we can. Yes, sir, we can hear you.
All right, so what's going on, Family Peace? It's Larry Bay out of Texas Republic. I just got back home myself, so it was good to get home and get a meal and everything. But look, about these events, like, it's been almost 2 years in care bars for me. And I remember when I first got in, I remember hearing Ty Best say, like, if you don't make the event, you're leaving like $100,000 on the table within the next 6 months. Like, you are stagnating your own business by not going to these events. So I haven't missed one since. And this time I took like quite a bit of my team. We were there together. It's not always easy. It's not always like to take advantage of the situation. You are going to have to get out of your comfort zone. Like Tori said, like sometimes you just got to walk by faith, but being at these events is absolutely what will grow your business. It'll grow your belief. It'll grow your team's belief and everybody around you that's waiting to see something. This lifestyle, aside from the money, aside from the income, the lifestyle of freedom, the being gone Monday through Monday somewhere around the country just because, and there was some business that got done in the meantime and money was made in the meantime, but the lifestyle is what people really want to see. And it's great that it's so many people on here from, you know, like, I remember Ricardo, we were all doing live streams in Vegas, and we're talking to people from all over the world, Australia, China, South America, whatever. And even here right now, it's all kind of people from different age groups. Like, this Care Bars thing is for everybody. And everybody on this line, we're doing it for this age group. You understand? Because you got to know, like, if you're doing it for yourself, that's cool. But fundamentally, a good man leaves an inheritance for his children's children. And you got to raise them up in the way that they should go. And when they get older, they will not depart from it. My kids will never work for anyone else because they'll know better. So just do what you can, fam. Take advantage. Like, the system is here for everybody. Everybody. And there's no shortage of people here or anywhere else in the world that's willing to help you take this thing to the next level for you and your family. So thank you, Mr. Best, Mr. Dalco, Ms. Glassby. I got a lot of people in Arizona that want to meet you, so we're going to be working a lot real soon. Mr. Berger, it's always good to hear from you. But team, grow your team, fam. Like, that's the only obligation you have in Care Bars, is to let other people know, help other people save and build wealth for themselves. That's it. Let's go. Appreciate y'all, man. Hey, say ow. Look, ow. Ow. Not yet. Hey. No, got it.
Yeah, there you go. There you go. Thank you so much, Mr. Bay. We appreciate you so much, man. You are amazing. Ms. Glassby, we got to hear your testimony, dear.
I think it might be too loud where I am. Can you hear me?
Oh, we hear you perfectly well.
The music is kind of loud. You can hear me?
Yeah, we can hear you loud and clear.
Okay. All I can say is what Tori said. Make sure you get to every event that you possibly can. The first event I went to, I had no idea how I was going to be able to afford it. I just didn't. But because I went, I made more than I actually spent because I went. And I don't know if people can really understand that. Like, right now, being here, I've made more money than I spent being here. But if you don't have faith that it's going to work out, then it's not going to work out, because you're going to be sitting at home with less than what you even came with in the first place. I don't know how to explain it, but you really have to write down. Mr. Berger said, my shoes falling off, let me just take them off. You have to write down what you want and believe it's going to happen, whether you know how it's going to happen or not. It will. all I can say is I made more money sitting out here at the pool. I'll be right back. Sitting out here at the pool than I would have made had I been at home. So please, write down whatever it is that you want to do. You want to be at Let's Go Weekend. You have to be at Let's Go Weekend. Take videos. It makes a difference because people are wondering, like, where are you? What are you doing? People have gotten VIP packages. Every time I go to an event, somebody gets a VIP package. I can't explain it. It's something going on in the universe, and you just believe it. Whether you believe it or not, make yourself believe it. Write it down. I don't know what to say, Mr. Berger. I want everybody to feel what I feel and know that it's real. But how can we make them believe it's real? I don't know. Just please, just listen. Write. Start writing tonight. Whatever it is you want, write it. But you have to be genuine, and you have to want to help other people as well. You can't be about yourself. You can't be selfish and think this is going to work for you. It's not. You're a selfish individual. You're not going to last. So I don't know what else to say. I am still out here enjoying Vegas, and I made more money than I would have made if I was at home. So get to Let's Go Weekend, get to the next event, and I'm here to help however I can. Thank you, Mr. Berger, for taking up for me tonight, because Mr. Ducko is going to fire me if you didn't.
Never, never, never fire you.
Volunteers don't get fired.
There you go.
There you go.
Well, especially when you're that good.
Yeah, right. Well, let's hear from Phyllis Jones, because she must have ran away for a minute ago when we reached out to her. But Tanisha, thank you so much for sharing, because it was so great to see you. My heart was broke when I realized there were people that were there. I didn't get a chance to hug, get a picture with. You know, I was in line. I saw Linda Land. She was on the other line. We were going into the theater. And the next thing I know, she disappeared. So we never got pictures together. But listen, we're growing, man. It's amazing. But for those of you that I didn't get a chance to say hello to, I love y'all. You know that. And Phyllis Jones, you know what? You're next in line. So let's hear from you. What's your story?
Hey, everybody. How am I supposed to follow Tanisha Glaspie? I don't know. But anyway, I'm going to try. And I didn't get to see you, Mr. Berger. I was kind of in and out. I have a testimony in that I just made it there. And the reason that I went out tonight, I wasn't on camera tonight. I'm actually caring for my mom tonight. My mom is a dementia patient, and she's here with me. And it was just, you know, a blessing that I could even get there this week. So I spent the night in the San Diego airport on Wednesday night. I was there for 11 hours. I lost count. But as the spouse of an employee of the airline, I fly for free, which is awesome. But if you don't get on the right flight, then you can lose a seat. So that happened to me. There were crowds because of the holiday. The planes were smaller and more people. I got bumped from the flight. There were no more flights that would get me in on time. So I spent the night in the airport on the hard seats. But let me tell you what that did for me. That helped me gauge my commitment to what I'm doing. And there was no way I was going to turn around after what I'd been through. So glad that I made it. The energy and the belief and the camaraderie that was at that event, it was hard to describe. Tanisha, I'm with you. I actually made money. I got wealthier just by being there. But I can tell you that my Carrot Bars MasterCard paid for my trip. So just do it. But don't forget to believe while you're doing it. You have to believe or else you'll quit. If I had been where I was 5 years ago, stuck in the San Diego airport, I would have turned around and came back home. But I knew what I was coming for, and I'm so glad I came. I don't know if anybody shared it on this stream already, but just by being there, just by registering for the event, Dr. Seitz gifted us with KCB coins. That blew my mind. I'm like, what? So I just want to encourage your family, just keep moving forward and write it down and believe. I sound like Linda Kelly now. But anyway, I love you all. Thank you for letting me share for a few minutes. And Ricardo, you rock, you rock. I saw that video. And thank you, Mr. Dalco, for thinking of me. I think I might have been number somewhere in between number 75 and 100 on the people that you called to invite to this money system. And thank you so much. I love you and Mo so much. Okay, that's it. I'm done.
Hey, wait a minute, Ms. Phyllis Jones.
Don't start, Roger.
Wait a minute. Did you say that Mr. Dalco actually called you?
He did.
I didn't get a call. I had to hunt him down at an event with his wife. But that's okay. I found him, and it worked. And yes, I was in Vegas, and Vegas was absolutely amazing. Thank you very much, Mr. Michael Dalco.
What I'm going to do real quick.
We have a new person on the line, Mr. Berger, Daniel Cardenas. He said he's new and he wants to join the chat. So can we unmute him real quick?
Sure can. You ready, Daniel? Here we go.
Daniel, go ahead.
Hey, how you doing, everybody? I hope you guys are all doing good.
We can hear you.
Yeah, I'm new to all this, and you know, by hearing everybody talk, you know, it's really inspiring, and hopefully I can actually, you know, be more part of this than I thought I was going to actually be part. And you know, hearing the events, and you know, they sound pretty wonderful to go to. And at the moment, you know, like I said, I'm new to all this. Thank you for Chris, you know, he's the one that got me into this. And you know, I just wanted to say that I find all y'all inspiring, and hopefully, you know, your next event I'll be able to join, because at the moment, you know, he's helping me out right now. You know, I'm new to all this. I'm trying to get everything set up, and I'm going through a couple of difficulties. That's why I'm trying to, you know, find an opportunity. So you know, I'm willing to try to make it the best I can, and hopefully, I'll be able to be a big part of what you guys are doing, because it sounds, you know, amazing to hear everything like this.
Can I say, stop saying hopefully? Write down whatever it is that you want. Whatever you desire, write it down. It's going to happen. Don't say hopefully. It will happen.
I appreciate that.
Let's Go Weekend in Atlanta in September. We will see you. Not hopefully, we will.
If I could get, you know, yeah, okay. I want to go to these wonderful events, you know, experience everything that you guys are all experiencing, and hopefully be able to, you know, make something of myself and hopefully be part of the change of the world as well.
Hey, Daniel, where do you live?
I actually just moved to Florida. I'm actually going back to Texas.
All right. And Chris Voorhees, that's your sponsor?
Yes, sir.
All right. Chris, you're hearing it from Mike Dalco. You get Daniel to Atlanta. I got Daniel's ticket and your ticket for bringing it. All right? I got Daniel's Let's Go Weekend ticket and your ticket, Chris. If you already paid for it, I'm going to reimburse you in Atlanta. You get Chris, you get Daniel to Let's Go Weekend, and I got both of y'all.
Thank you.
See,
Daniel,
that's
what I'm saying. Don't stay home around here. What you want, and it's happened.
And yeah, I'm gonna chase for it. I'm gonna chase for every moment that I can, and like I said, be a big part of this, you know, this family, and you know, just do the best I can. And I really appreciate it, everybody. You know, it's like all y'all's chats, it was just inspiring. And of course, it's my first time here, so yeah. I really have no experience of it, but you know, it's not too late to learn.
Well, Daniel, you have 338 witnesses that heard you tonight, and we are excited for you. We're rooting for you, man. You will get the Let's Go Weekend. You will. Or no. You are successful because we're here to back you up, sir. So thank you for sharing. We appreciate you, man. And we're looking forward to hearing more from you. Tonight's just the beginning of more to come. So what I'm going to do now, real quick, Phyllis Jones, you have me in tears. I'm holding back tears. Let me just tell you a quick story about Cindy's mom, Dorothy Liddick. She took a big step of faith coming to Las Vegas to be with us. When she heard that we were coming, she wanted to come. Cindy's dad has been in hospice care for a couple months now, and he's been deteriorating really quickly. And for Cindy's mom, she's the only one that's able to take care of him because there's no family close by that can help her. And because she's not young either. So, but anyway, she's been taking care of dad. And it took a lot for her. She says, Vodney, I need to get away. I need a break. And I want to be with the family. And I want to, this was her first event, guys, first of many. And we also, while we were out having fun before the 4th of July, she even said, we had a phone call where dad wasn't waking up. They thought he was gone. And she's like, I shouldn't be here with mom. No. Don't put this guilt trip on yourself. You needed to be here. But anyway, they woke him up. They fed him. He's still going to that point of where he's going to be transitioning. And this week changed her. She needed it. And that's why I was grateful earlier for all of you to love and honor. Mr. Beth, he texted me and he said, Mr. Berger, I met Cindy's mom and it just had me in tears to see her there. But guys, we're changing lives. You don't know everything that everybody's going through. Mrs. Jones, I know exactly, Cindy's dad has the dementia, Alzheimer's, and Parkinson's disease all at one time. It hit him hard last time. And so guys, Cindy's mom's life was changed this week. It was a blessing to her. She was dealing with the guilt thing, but she finally got rid of it. And now he's home, she's home. They're still together and he's still here with us. But this is such a life-changing event, guys. She sacrificed her husband so that she can make sure she's taken care of, so that she could be strong. Like they say, when a plane, they say you got to put the oxygen on yourself first before you can give it to somebody else. And that she had to make sure she was taken care of. And she needed that health break for herself. But anyway, I just wanted to share that, how powerful of what we have our hands on. But guys, thank you for listening. Mr. Roger Williams, we didn't hear your testimony. I know we're getting close to our time here, but Mr. Williams, can we just at least hear your testimony of what Golden Independence Day did for you? And I didn't see you either, brother. I'm upset. Cindy saw you from a distance, but I didn't see you.
Mr. Berger, I actually got an opportunity to hug the great and wonderful Cindy Berger.
Yes, I did.
And I got an opportunity to hug and smile at the great Tory Berger.
Yes, he did.
So look, see? So I don't know where you were, lagging behind, in the back, in the front, wherever, doing what you're doing, serving people, blessing people. I know you were doing what you're, man, there were so many people there. And so many people that I didn't see, but it was amazing, man. I had so many mixed emotions just being there, man. And then I got a call from Dr. Tim Adair, and man, he said, "Look, man, I need your help. Where are you and what are you doing right now?" I said, "I'm actually at the front door of the theater." He said, "Wow. Is there any way you can help me to get Cheryl Ann in the door?" I said, "Yeah. What do you mean? Is she okay? Everything all right?" He said, "Yeah. We just need to see if we can get her in the door." I said, "Look, come to the front of the line. Come to the front of the door. I'll get you in. No worries." And wow, just to be at the place where I can be of service and of help was elating to me, man. I mean, I was just, gosh, I mean, words can't even explain the feeling that, you know, being at the right place at the right time did not just for me, but for those that I was able to help and assist. And let me tell you, folks, the theater was spectacular. The presentation was spectacular. The Dalcos were spectacular. I mean, everyone there, all the affiliates were excited. Folks was waving cash gold all over the place. You know, people had this big Kool-Aid smile, as Mr. Earl Nixon says, on their face, you know, because of the excitement of knowing where we are right now. And the whole event was just a phenomenon, not to mention the fact that we were in Las Vegas. And, you know, some folks in Las Vegas were lost. It's okay. but it was great. I enjoyed myself. Wow. In and out, had to get to where I need to get to. And now I'm heading to the next location. Wealth Builders Worldwide, man, a phenomenon. Mr. Ty Best, man, tears just welled up in my eyes when he was called to receive the Rolex. And it was just amazing. It was just amazing. Everything was amazing. Yeah, Ms. Berger, I look for you high and low, man. And I thought I was going to be able to see you before I left town, but we'll see each other again at the next location, man. Thank you so much, man. Congratulations for, you know, all your success and all of you making money while you wasn't even trying to make money. That's what I'm saying. That's what Care Bars has done for each and every one that has taken action and decided that they're going to go all the way with this thing. And I'm just so happy that we are able to change so many lives and be such a blessing to so many people. Thank you, Mr. Berger. Have a great, great evening.
Mr. Williams, I'm mad I didn't get to see you either. But Mr. Torrey Davis said he would like to say one more thing, Mr. Berger. Can you unmute him?
You're unmuted, Mr. Davis.
Okay, thank you. Thank you, Ms. Glaspie. Thank you, Mr. Berger. Love you guys. trying to get all these tears out of my voice before I start talking again. I love you guys, man. And the stories that we get to share on our trainings and in our private room meetings, this is the stuff that keeps me going. I don't know about you guys, but you know, we all say we're all faced with our own personal demons, our own personal hurdles in life. But when you're plugged into the system, this is what gets you by. This is the most important part to me about being plugged into this system. I wanted to share one last thing about my trip to Vegas, just to add a little more transparency to the hurdles that I had to overcome. I slept in my car for the entire event. In the front seat of my car, when I first got there, I lay back in the front seat because I was so tired. I mean, the ride there was scary because my eyes are bad and I'm looking at you, Mr. Berger, with your glasses on. I'm supposed to be wearing glasses. I don't because I'm hard-headed. But that drive for me by myself was so scary from Utah to Vegas. I made it there and then I took a short nap in my car. Decided that I was just too full of energy and I needed to get out and go and find some family members from Carrot Bar. So I started walking the strip. And like I said, I ran into some people, got registered for the event, saw some family members and was talking and, you know, socializing. And then I had to go back to the car to try to rest up for the actual event. Well, when I got back to the car, I got a text message from Glessie and Tanisha. Where are you at? Get over here. So I couldn't sleep. I couldn't rest. I had to get back out of the car. I had to go back down to the event and be with my family, man, and be a part of the event. But the entire time I was there, I slept in my car. I changed in the bathroom. I just did whatever I had to do to be a part of that event.
I'm mad now because I didn't know that.
Hold on, Tanisha.
I'm mad. You can't do that.
You have a story that you tell of your first Let's Go weekend.
I don't care. Like,
you didn't care if you had to sleep in the bathroom. You didn't care how it happened. You just knew you had to be there, and you don't know how much you inspired.
But I didn't know anybody then. I didn't know anybody then. You know,
I was fine. The car
and if I knew that, you know, you would not have had to sleep in your car. No,
I was
sorry, we're going to fight the next time I see you. Don't do that. Don't ever do that.
I had a great time.
Don't ever do that.
One last thing. Seeing Mr. Dalko at the event.
I'm mad. I need to log off because I'm mad now.
Mr. Dalko, I told you when I saw you in person, man, that I owe you a great deal of gratitude because when I first started following you, I didn't know where my life was going. I was working a job. I was hanging out at barbecues, drinking, just a dead-end life in my eyes. I wasn't going anywhere. And when I first started watching your live presentations and the energy you was giving off about this business, Carrot Bars International, and how it could change people's lives, I started to believe a little bit. I had a ray of hope, man. And I just kept watching you and I kept following you. And even still to this day, I just watched quite a few more of your videos and they're from like years ago, 4 or 5 years ago, man. And it just still gets me pumped up. So I share them and I share them because I know those videos are going to help someone else, man, who was feeling the same way that I was feeling over 2 years ago. So once again, I thanked you when I saw you and I started tearing up. Thank you, Mr. Dalko, man. You're truly amazing. I love you and thank you. That's all I got, family.
Mr. Davis, you will never again sleep in your car at any other event because you have a family. Now you got Tanisha mad. Now you know when you get her mad, we're all mad at you now.
He's always mad at me. What else is
going okay, on? Okay. But listen, you will never do that again.
That's not cool, though. That's not cool.
Ain't cool, bro.
Don't do that. Don't do that.
We love you.
Have each other's back. So don't ever feel like you have nowhere to stay. Like, that was my story when I first started Care Bars. I was only 7 weeks in, and I didn't know anybody. I didn't feel like I could ask anybody where I could, you know, if I could stay with them. But, Tori, I've been knowing you too long. Don't do that.
Tanisha, don't cry. I was fine.
Don't do that.
I promise you. I just wanted to share that testimony the same way you shared your testimony, and it helped me. It helped me to get there. I did not care how I got there, where I was going to sleep.
But still, we've been money for the too long.
That's what these stories
but
do.
But you don't have to. It's different now. You don't have to.
I know that now, and I apologize, okay? But I just truly believe in these stories and how they help the next person.
Everybody, we're going to witness you never again. You're going to be in your car. You're going to be in a room of your own or sharing or whatever.
Nobody ever have a
place. Going to have a place to be, man.
I love you guys, man. I love you guys.
All right. Everybody, give your shout out and love.
You should have that passion and that desire to want to be there, but you need to know that you have enough people around you that would never allow you to sleep in your car if they know it. Tori, you know if I knew that, you would not be sleeping in your car. It's not cool.
And I know that. I know if I would have reached out to you, you would have welcomed me into your room. But I just had to be there. I just I didn't want to.
You're breaking up there, man. You're breaking up a little bit there. Well, listen, Mr. Davis, we love you. Thank you for sharing, and we appreciate you, man. I miss getting a hug from you. I didn't see you. We must have been on the opposite ends of the room, man. All right, so, Mr. Dalko, any closing comments from you, my brother? Are you available, Mr. Dalko?
Hey, Mr. Berger.
Yes, sir.
Now look, there's a whole lot of people that I'm hearing that you didn't see. What were you doing at the event, Mr. Berger, sir?
I was all over the place, man.
Oh, okay. All right. Okay. Good.
You know how it is, man. Mr. Berger!
I saw Tori Davis.
I need some pictures. As soon as I get a picture with him, Mr. Berger! I'm like, so yeah, you all got me pulled in 50,000 directions. But, man, I love the love. The love was well received. And I appreciate every one of you. Yes. Mr. Dalko, are you able to share any closing comments, sir? You're muted.
Yes, I'm here, Mr. Berger. What were you saying?
Any closing comments from you before we end?
No, sir. We'll be in New York on Saturday, 1 to 4. Mr. Berger, if you can give some information on that. For those of you that are close enough to that area, we'll be in New York. Don't want to harp on it because Tanisha got Tori pretty good there. We've been a little hard on our brother tonight, but I got to agree with it, Tori. You looked me right in my eye, bro. All you got to do is say something. Give us a chance to say no. We're family. Give us a chance to say no. There was a bunch of people there. I actually had a guy who said he wanted to room with somebody. So make it known. Let's just make it known. We're good. We got a good enough relationship where you could text me and just say, do you know anybody that needs a roomie? Folks are looking out. Folks are looking out. And when you come to Let's Go Weekend, I got your ticket. All right. Back to you, Mr. Berger. Great call.
Oh, gosh. Mr. Delco, you can't ask me to do training like this. Got me all emotional here, brother. Oh, my gosh. All right, listen, guys. Mr. Delco is coming to New York, and I can't even breathe the darn thing because there's a flood in my eyes. Oh, God. Is that the double? I'm not kidding, guys. My eyes are so full of water, I can't even focus on what I'm reading. All right, let's try this again. It's at the Doubletree by Hilton Hotel, 455 South Broadway in Tarrytown, New York, 10591. It's from 1 o'clock to 4 o'clock. Affiliates are $10 and guests are free. Mr. Delco is coming to Westchester County, New York, not too far from the Bronx and Yonkers, and not too bad from the city as well. And hope to see everybody there. Again, everybody, thank you for an amazing training and testimonial. Tanisha, I know you're mad, but can you give us any closing comments for you?
I'm not mad, I'm hurt. Just get to the event, no matter what. If we have to have a slumber party in a room, it doesn't matter, because we never sleep anyway. Don't ever feel like you have to sleep in your car. Reach out to somebody. Just get there. However you have to get there, and we'll work the rest out.
Thank you, Ms. Crosby. Ms. Crosby, thank you for helping me tonight. You are amazing. As always, we love you and appreciate you. And guys, and for those of you who are new tonight, this is the heart of Wealth Builders Worldwide and CareBars. We are truly a family, and this is like a family reunion every Sunday night. We have our training, and we don't always have these testimonial times, but this is one of those special, rare events where you see the hearts of all of our team members, and it was my honor. Thank you, Mr. Delco, for asking me to take care of this training tonight. It was my honor to do so. Power call is tomorrow, 10:45 a.m., 6 days a week, Monday through Saturday. All that information is on mywbw.net. And everybody, you all have an amazing evening. We love you. We appreciate you. And share your stories on live stream on Facebook. We want to hear your testimonials about Las Vegas. We couldn't get everybody on here because of the time, but we would love to hear your testimonials. So let's blow up Facebook with your pictures and your testimonials on Facebook Live. I love you all. And again, my name is Rodney Berger, the CIO, and that means consistently inspiring others, but I know that not only was myself inspired, I know you all were as well. So love you guys. Have a wonderful evening. Good night. And Ms. Glassby, if you can play our song.
See, can't be mad at the things you've been through, because they built your muscle. Now you're stronger than you've ever been. They can't stop your heart.